There we go. Oh no, not into my gas slot, please.
Oh, shit. Oh no. Oh, oh shit.
Hit the tree. Dad, hit the tree.
Will you stop walking in front of me?
I know, me and you have been doing this little dance where I'm like, just trying not to walk in front of you, but I'm clearly doing it.
Ow. Uh-oh. God, I slipped. I couldn't get back up. You're the worst.
I was like, how do you hate me for literally your fucking doing?
I slipped. You fucking shot a barrel or something.
Oh my god, they're in the fucking tree.
It's like a perfect headshot.
Yeah, all right, because in my screen, you definitely stopped shooting, and that's why I chose to run.
Water.
Whoa!
Oh, shit.
What was that?
There was a hell bomb.
Oh my god, I threw a grenade. I must have hit the
hell bomb. Oh, god. As soon as he died, one of the rockets went right over my head.
Ow! I fell on Warlord's head.
I just see you, like, tip over and go, blah, blah. I just see you, like, tumbled over my shoulders, which looked absurd. Let me live!
Well, I thought Kyle was doing it, so I didn't do it, and then Kyle didn't do it.
You doing it.
Oh my god!
I heard somebody doing it, and then I guess they had stopped. Oh no. I went in a tree. Alright, I'm out. You just got... pooped me out. flamethrower or...
Ow! What the hell? You nuked Kyle! What a bully!
So first of all, it shouldn't have killed you. It should have just blown up behind you and set you on fire. But I guess the fire got Kyle too quick.
It might not have landed.
Oh, don't land! Jesus! I thought you were gonna land at the... Please, no! No, Kyle!
Oh, that wasn't even meant to kill you. What the hell?
It landed at my feet!
Look what you've done.
You fell down the stairs.
You did like a cartwheel. It was kind of crazy. Alright, so you were behind me on my screen.
I was right in front of you, like shoulder to shoulder. And you shot in my ear.
Oh, we definitely wrangled that one, though. Hey!
What?
Nothing.
Ow!
If it's not me, it's Kyle who does it to you. So hilarious. Oh, shit!
Everything's fine.
I can't shoot that fuck behind all the corpses.
this isn't working. The terminal's not working. What do I do? You didn't even get it.
Archer?
Oh my god.
Alright.
Blatant murder. That was calculated.
Let the light take me. There it is.
I just heard you scream. Look, the other jetpack landed there too.
Oh no. Alright, I'm gonna try to move him.
Here.
Alright.
There you go.
Now I'm stuck. Trying to dive out. Oh, I'm in the... Alright, it pooped me out the back. Thanks, fly high five.
Ow. Jesus, yours killed me.
Oh. Oh god, I fucking tumbled all the way down. I thought it was Kyle coming up behind me. That's why my guard wasn't up.
No, please.
Oh,
no.
Alright.
I think I jumped into that.
I was just hip firing around you and you stepped right and I think I shot you in the balls. Shot you right in your lady balls.
That's fine.
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, well, you'd dive too if you saw a whole lot of fire.
Real deep. Oh no, there's nowhere to hang on to. Yep.
Cool. Man. I was so close. I was on the edge because I like walked
Kyle
on your head.
Oh, you used your jetpacks.
If only we also had jetpacks.
mine was on cooldown, so I just figured he'd ran across.
This is Pelican 1.
Get up there, Sly.
Oh no! Oh, Pelican! You fucking kidding me?
Pelican one throw shit up. Lost a bit on that one.
I just didn't even think to use my jetpack. I like started running on Warlord's head.
Yeah.
And I thought I could make it.
I jump in and I step in. I was like, oh, this is only supposed to go up to my shins. Immediately turn around and there's like, nah, no ledge for you, bro. Straight to the abyss with you. And there I went.